Should I? Should I?
Yeah.
Oh, we're back out. Quite refreshing. There you go. We're off for a swim. So we're walking down to a place that we've seen on YouTube. Looks really nice. So that's where we're off. There's the aquarium over there. There's a bus. In case people don't know what a bus looks like. Well, a Maltese bus. Not being sarcastic, but like what buses look like. Well, it's a Maltese bus. You know what I mean, the guys? What's up, guys, for these guys? All of there from people on the internet. Is how aggressive Maltese drivers are and how bad they are missing that. Every time we've been somewhere, they've stopped and let me and the girls go past. And that's quite nice of them, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very nice
and respectful. Yep. So, back down this way. The reason why the camera's not on me is because the sun's right behind me. And all you must get is like a load of sun. I don't know, I can't tell. But anyway, it's on me now anyway. It's not all jazz to see vlogging, is it? When you see these guys do it on YouTube, it looks so easy and everything. But what you don't realise is you shoot all this footage, then you have to edit it. Shooting it's fine, it's the editing which is the problem. Oh, a nice little water feature. My feet are killing me, by the way. You see my toes? I know a few people, will be going, how can you bear them? Actually, they're quite comfortable. Did you know sharks in here from 2,000 feet away? I never knew sharks had ears. Oh, wait,
It's gone now, I've seen it.
No, I didn't see it. There was a lizard there. We missed the lizard.
I did.
Now we'll be back in a minute when we get to the water. We are down to the beach. Well, to see. Because I think a beach would apply in sand, wouldn't it? Is he going spear fishing? Is there a spear over he's got there? Looks, yeah, looks like a spear. So let's see what it's like anyway. This water, I mean. Yeah, one time, come on, sir. It's too cold for the girls when you can't stand up in it. So it's a bit of... What time is it? Next station.
Yeah!
Right, we're just here in the water and the girls are holding on to me for dear life. That's the first thing you can do. It's just shows you whether you can't swim.
Can we go to the one where you went into yesterday?
It's all the way back down there.
Yeah, but it's the one I'm comfortable with.
But we can't do it now because your feet are trying to walk. The walk's not too far down there.
My motherfucker is like,
Bottom from YouTube, man. Swear.
Right.
I'll show these two, though. What are you doing? You like cameo? You're on YouTube? Hello! Are you having a problem showing in this water?
No, what's over there?
Go over where?
Yeah.
That's off?
Yeah.
Oh no?
Yes! Are you
Well, they had to leave a lot of stuff in the eyes from the water. There's bits of algae and moss from the rocks floating around in the water. So it's completely in the eyes of here. It looks fine now. But yeah, we're on the wrong. It was lovely while it lasted. But next time I think we'll go up somewhere a bit further down. Okay. Should I say anything to anyone?
Hi.
Hi. That's the best you could come up with it.
It was fun.
It was fun. Hi, that was fun. It's the best you could come up with at the moment.
Yeah.
But it's quite lovely, yeah. I'll turn the camera on, I'll photo like loads of cats here.
I'm modelling.
Yeah. So yeah, it's quite lovely here before. Well, before, what do I mean before, with the cats?
Cats? Right,
yeah, this cat's there.
That's all I want. That's a big cat.
Yeah, but as you can see, all the Maltese people come down here, sit off, chat, that's have a little drink, maybe something to eat.
That's not one, that's
two. Socialise. There isn't the cat up there, chillin'.
They're cattos.
Oh, cattos?
Yes. If I could have tried to turn out the top of the cat.
Are they Mexican? They Mexican or...? So they called Orgatos then? I thought that was Spanish or Mexican.
You know,
because they're
cats.
Yeah.
Didn't they have a natural
air shot? I see
something.
Ow. Some
things. Would they have it survived?
Back in a bit.
Maybe
unstable clips, keep back. Or stay back. Frankie,
yeah.
Relax.
Yeah.
Like we've been, yeah, it's not all day long. Frankie says, relax, don't do it. And Stephen, too, when it comes time to do it. All the ships, sailboats, or. Well, they're not yachts, are they? Well, some of them might be. All the crystallised bits there is salt. The sea comes in, fills these pools, the sun dries out, and evaporates and turns to salt. Nope, there's no way I'm testing it out for you.
Got on you. I don't know how to get down the steps safely though. I might not go back in the water.
Hello. No, it's not back on that way.
Yeah, but I might not. I'm not going to move.
Not at all. This young kid here doing somersaults and diving into the water. If I was about 30 years younger, maybe. But not now. Kids, I've got no fear. Let's see if he does it again. Oh, someone's paragliding. Oh, is it parasailing? I think it's parasailing, isn't it? I don't know. Put in the comments what it is. Some, I think it's some Italian or Maltese girls behind having fun on a Sunday afternoon. And you think to yourself, you're supposed to be doing a YouTube vlog. What are you doing just laying in the water? Snorting in seawater? And the answer replies, I haven't got a clue. I'm just killing time, aren't I? There's no lot against killing time. It keeps feeling like someone's keeps touching me bum. As I'm terrified it's a jellyfish or something. Can't see none. We did see jellyfish the other day, but I'm not sure what type of jellyfish it was. Down periscope.